The Stanislaus County Sheriff's Office has arrested a suspect in a series of random shootings. They say 18-year-old Modesto resident James Gange was firing on passing cars as they traveled through the areas of Albers Road between Dusty Lane and Milnes Road over the past few weeks. Luckily, no one was hurt in all that.